freaking out, man. These are fucking Freddy Cougars, man.
Let's get them.
Alright, you go first.
Yeah.
I insist.
I may look like my gun is badass, but fucking big.
Okay. They're fucking Freddy Cougars, man. They got
why are you
going to
ask them what they're talking about? I was.
No, seriously, come up here and look. You see that shit?
Dude, I don't want to really get close to these fucking things. That we may serve you.
God damn it! Get out of here, Maggie!
Fuck. Okay.
Fucking Freddy Cougars.
The system lockdown activated.
Floor 3 is now open.
Now what? Okay. Let's head back to the elevator. We can take it to the tram station.
How long do you think those guys are praying there for?
No, not this shit.
I fucking hate this shit. Fucking migraines.
Voices in my head. They want me to lead them. Did you hear it?
No, I didn't hear it. And stop listening to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Oh, Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means that they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now let's get the fucking shock point dry.
Crap, no, then. I'm not crazy.
Get here!
I had to eat some pie.
My
that's why I was gone.
Voices is normal.
Yeah, the reason I was gone, I had to eat some pie. Dude, what the fuck is it? This is totally Dark Lord shit.
Hey.
Dude, I'm.
Well, I'm gonna go this way. Whoa! Well. I'll be your support.
Oh, I'm somewhere right down here.
Why are you turning your back against that thing?
God damn it. Oh, it's E. It's not like I have a choice.
Damn it.
Dude, I hear more of those dudes. Dude, there's more of those dudes. Oh, there's three! Four!
Oh my god!
No. There's five.
Six! Two, four, there's six. Okay, well, my revolver. I don't want to really get close to these fucking things.
Alright.
Is your... Alright, move it in. Slow the ones down. Alright, you get the ones close. Alright, here we go. What? Oh, dude, it's a whole fucking classroom. Dude, come stand where I am and look. It's a fucking whole classroom.
Oh my god.
Hey, look there, Tyler. You're the new recruit signing up.
Yeah, right.
Aw, man, the pathway tells us to go this way. That's even creepier. They're not responding. Walk past. They don't exist.
Now, my brother.
You two will become one of us.
No!
Getting out of here. Where's the conning tower?
At the mid station.
We'll need to take the tram.
I don't like surprises. Where do we gotta go? Inventory.
What does this say?
Midstation.
They're coming, my brothers. They're coming and they are.
Dude,
hungry.
This is so Dark Lord shit.
Prepared to feed
I know.
Them, or will you be judged unworthy and cast aside?
What do they do?
Join
take
me
it from
as
the Dark Lord?
We build a new church together.
No.
Not of brick and mortar, but of flesh and blood. Join me in a tribute so glorious that the heavens themselves will take notice. They are coming, my brothers, and we will be ready. Now
brothers,
okay.
The age of man,
dude,
is at an end.
Show me some.
We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. Where is the future? As promised,
I think that's for,
by the prophet Michael
Bitch.
The black mark.
Yeah.
It will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one. United in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on.
Alright, what we got here?
Not as men, as God. Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. The governments that we once trusted with our future sabotaged it. For their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the prophet Michael Auckland, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our miserable existence, and we will become one. United in body and united in spirit, our unity will be our salvation. We will live on, not as men, as God. Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friend. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many. too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our future. To their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not.
Alright,
there is a future. As promised. By the Prophet Michael Waltman, the Black Marker
oh,
has
God
a plan for all of you. It will lift us
all right, very bad.
Miserable existence.
All right.
And we will become one. United in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on. Not as men, but as God. Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friends. Throw off the chains of this life and join us as the new one begins. I'm Jacob Arthur Danik, and I am this message. Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many. Too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. For their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not.
Dude, I'm getting my dad in trouble.
As why?
By the
because
Michael.
We're just a lucky bitch out.
Plan.
For eating all the pie.
I see you approaching.
I was like, no,
don't
I didn't have no pie.
All are welcome to be a part of our church. But what part will you give? An ear that you may hear their message? A
God damn it.
Or understand the divine wisdom.
Oh, bitch. Fucking corpses. Piece of shit.
How the hell you get this? Dude, where's Martin's bridge?
Oh, dude, I don't like that sound.
We may see you. Take our minds that we may serve you.
Oh, I don't like this.
Take our hands that we may see you.
Last time, man.
Take our minds that we may see you. Take our minds that we may serve you.
This prick!
Fucking
god damn it, don't get it up.
Another one! What the hell is this?
Doing the right thing, Carver? Are we?
Don't let them into your head, man. They're trying to confuse us. Look, the only thing that matters is getting that shock point drive and getting home. All right? All right, you got it?
All right.
What was this?
Ah!
I think he was defective. Ammo's all loaded up.
What?
You're dragging the body around.
I'm not dragging no body around.
You were. What the hell's this shit?
Fucking Diablo, man. We're in hell. We're dead after all.
I thought we're always been in hell.
They are coming.
What the hell? Dude, look at the coffin. Wait, is that soda machines or coffins?
Coffins.
Funny looking coffins.
Hey, look, elevator.
Oh, I guess we should hit it.
I don't like these corners. These corners always have popping. I don't like these doorways either. On the radio, too.
Now we're getting close to the fucking cult.
Like that. I thought we had to jump up there soon. Go
hey, I see a bench down there. Right, yeah, wait for the dipshit to get off the ladder, which is stupid! Should be able to be two people able to climb up. I'm gonna hit the bench real quick.
Equipment.
Thank you.
Alright. I'm good.
Upgrade ring.
Partner died during my craziness.
Okay, I accidentally went towards that thing over there.
What thing?
Damn it, I want one. Oh, yeah, hit it with this one. Hit one of those with that one over there. Seriously, still can't get it?
Alright, man.
Yeah, I want to touch that.
Dude.
Look at all these hands.
What are you doing wrong?
Nothing, I'm just getting raped.
You know what you gotta do? Stay away from that dude. Are you being chased by some big dude with an axe?
No, not yet.
Not yet. What are they?
Bunch of little dudes.
Just run around, turn, shoot a few, run around, turn, shoot a few. Keep an eye on your health bar too.
Why is this? Why don't you go near it? Maybe they'll go after you. My health.
Yes, you can. What's your health at? How much health bars you have?
I have full, dude, but they come at me like a bunch of them all at the same time, dude.
Gotta keep hitting Q.
Dude, I can only hit Q so many times.
Right. Man, only at normal, too. This sucks. I got it.
You did?
Yeah, I got the box.
It's
right.
Not fair. It's just me that's doing it and not you.
What are you getting? I found out what I gotta do.
Really?
I found out. What? I had to just, the marker on my end fucking glows. So I have to shoot at him every time it fucking glows. Ran out of fucking health. I gotta go back to that bench.
I can't go down.
Alright. you up here or down here?
I'm up.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Nice. Dude, my button's like stuck or my game's stuck.
Hey, caps lock.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, there you go.
Fucking groin apart.
You want to call it quits for now?
Mutilated my fucking groin.
God damn it. Alright, we don't need all the extra house shit because it happens so fast. The health pack right here.
Alright. I'm gonna call it this last time.
Alright.
Yeah.